Wow, this is a mess. Hello, everyone. Holy cow. We did it. We literally did it. Merry, merry, merry Christmas, everyone. Wow, Vlogmas is over. How crazy. So I just wanted to give you guys a quick recap. Right now, it's literally like midnight. So I haven't filmed anything all day. I was gone all last Christmas in Florida. So I just wanted to spend the day hanging out with my family and hanging out with Jack and his family, and didn't want to have to think about filming because I just wanted to actually enjoy being here for Christmas and not having to stress about filming. So I'm just going to do a quick little video to wrap up Vlogmas tonight, and I'll have it posted. But I literally had the most amazing day. It was so wonderful. It started, my sister and her husband, Matt, spend the night here on Christmas Eve night, and then we all wake up and do Christmas together. So that's why we have a giant air mattress in my room, and we pushed my room. Wow, this is a mess. We pushed my room, or my bed, into the corner. So my room's currently a disaster. But we had a wonderful Christmas morning, just getting to spend time with each other and opening little gifts for each other. It was awesome. And then we go to my grandmother's house every year for like a Christmas breakfast kind of deal. And so I guess more like brunch. So we were there all morning. And then this year for the first time I went to Christmas with Jack's family, which was so fun. And we ate at his grandmother's house and got to spend good time with them. And I exchanged gifts with his family, and it was just the best time ever. I felt so loved being there for the first time. It was so much fun. And then I hung out with them. I went over there around 3 o'clock, and I hung out with them until around 7:30, when my mom and my dad came to pick up Jack and I, and we went to watch Mary Poppins Returns, which was so, so good. I was going to see a movie on Christmas. So Mary Poppins Returns was what we watched, and it was so good. I loved it. But yeah, that's just a quick little recap of my day. I want this video to be really short just because I don't have time to film anything because it's already midnight, or to edit anything because it's already midnight. But I just wanted to come on and thank you all so much for just hanging along in Vlogmas this month, and for being so patient with me posting videos late and just watching them and commenting and just being a part of it. I'm still off tomorrow, which is a blessing. So I will be editing and posting the last two of the Disney vlogs that I haven't posted yet. I had a lot of footage, and I didn't have time to edit both those vlogs and the vlogs that I was posting each day because of work. So I'm off tomorrow, so I'm going to get all those edited, and then hopefully I'll post them both tomorrow as well. So I'm technically done with Vlogmas because I will not be vlogging daily anymore, but I still have two videos to post day 9 and 10. No. 8 and 9? 9 and 10. Days 9 and 10. Yeah. Thank you all so much for hanging tight with me with Vlogmas a second year in a row. It's been so fun, but I gotta tell you, I'll be so happy not to be so stressed about filming a video every day. Not that it was stressful, but just constantly thinking about filming a video and kind of structuring my day around that. So I'll be glad not to do that anymore, but I will be sad not to be posting so many videos for you guys. But I do want to have like a new structure going into the new year where I post a video once a week and just have a bit more structure for the channel, so that I don't go 2 months again without posting. I just hope everyone had the most wonderful Christmas and that you have a happy new year and the rest of the holiday season, whatever it is you're celebrating, and just enjoy time with your family and remember what Christmas is really all about, and just celebrate each other and celebrate spending time with each other, and gosh, be thankful. That's one of my biggest things, is just so thankful to be here with my family this year. So that's why I just wanted to enjoy it and not even think about filming today. I just wanted to have a sweet time with my family. So that is it from me. This is the end of Vlogmas 2018. Wow, what a whirlwind. But I did it. We did it together. I'm so glad. I will see you all again soon though. Not tomorrow, but soon. Thank you all so much for watching, and have the merriest, merriest Christmas and the rest of your holiday season. See you all soon. Bye!